I've got to admit, it's pretty good way to end the day at work when I get to hang out with cute little kittens like Temma has brought here today. So Temma's here from Best Friends Animal Society. And who did you bring with you?
This is Boots.
Oh, he wore boots for the show.
I like that.
She's actually a girl.
Oh, it's a girl?
Wearing boots.
No, yes. Boots.
So she's a little shy, but she purrs constantly. I have a feeling that she and her brother Hemingway were probably born as community cats.
Boots and Hemingway.
Yes.
Now, were these the names that you found out, or is it someone at the place gave them?
I imagine Salt Lake County Animal Services named them because I think they were probably born in the wild because they're a little bit, like when I met them both, they went, uh-huh. And I said, oh, no, you don't have attitude with me. You're coming with me. But she purrs all the time. She's a little wiggly, but really, really sweet and cute and just needs some love and to be socialized.
Well, and so tell us, though, she came with her brother. Are they a team? Are they going to go together, hopefully?
If somebody would like them both, yes. I think two cats are easier than one cat. But, you know, if they wanted to adopt them separately, all cats start as a group and then get separated, so...
Her curious little face. I love that you have a cat language. No attitude. You're doing good things, Utah.
Yes. You're coming with me, and you're going to have fun.
How old do you think she is?
She's about 8 to 10 weeks old, so she's very young. But I love the tuxedos are my type.
I do, too. She has, like, a little, like, something on her chin, too, yeah, right? The white.
A little white beard.
I was going to say white beard, but then it's a
she
girl.
She is very, like, stimulated, right, very right. curious. Looking yes. around, you can tell she has a lot of energy.
Yes, she does. So she's at Salt Lake County Animal Services, and her adoption fee, I believe, for kittens is $50. She's spayed, microchipped, and vaccinated. But separately, so I want to be clear, this is not at Salt Lake County, but at Best Friends Pet Adoption Center in Sugar House on Friday through Sunday, we're doing a Black Friday adoption promotion, and all fees, adoption fees, are waived for 3 days. So you can adopt a pet for free. So come down over the weekend to Best Friends in Sugar House on 11th East and 21st South, and you can choose one of our pets or go to Salt Lake County before then.
What a great time to bring a pet into your family now that you are gathered with family. Thank you, Temma, for being here. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Everybody, we'll see you back here on the show tomorrow.